Hello, I'm back into the game, and I just noticed that I can upgrade my game room by adding stuff in it, and this would make...
It gives some gate bonuses.
Troubles. Let's do neutralizing the slime or bandits. Slime monsters again, give them some more targets. Let's do bandit bandits. Shitty beggar, hell adventurers. Their boosted bandits are attacking. Please help us defend big town. Defeat that group over there and we'll take care of the rest. Roger.
Oh, 6 boosted bandits.
1, 2, 3, 4. Should be enough for first time because there's the annoying mob. Thank you. you never know. This game. You see that most of the bandits are defeated and the rest are running for kills, so the town is saved. Good job, everybody. Suddenly, some of the fleeing bandits attack you. Yeah, I did a good thing when I rested my. A few times. Let's just gonna launch him. Big town is cleared of boosted bandits. For now. Let's go neutralize the slime. Hello, brave adventurers. I'm for a little desk. You're a janitor now. If the desk is about cleaning up the sewers with swords and chemicals, then we're ready. Not really what I was thinking of, but you can do that too. Last night, the tavern keeper told me about a shortcut to the sewers. Quite handy. Time to do some cleaning. And we were attacked. Attack any target 3 times with... just... energy on this one. Don't want to go to sleep. That's so weird. Attack. Rip him his testament. He's a damn killer. He's gone. So, only one more to worry about, but let's pray a little bit. Done. And we're attacked again. So, what should we do? Let's just attack him. Let's see. And this one. It's 45, is still better than 20. Slimes are quite tedious to kill. Anyway, meanwhile, I discovered that the slimes are affected by an excessive XP potion leakage. That's why they're so big nowadays. Yet another problem caused by the paper knight. Let's get some rest again. So it's pretty hard to get good rolls. Okay, just two more. Great. Munchkin Crafter, you notice another adventurer combing three yellow rings into one. Now that's something to try. Did I just find a recipe? Ring of Major Endurance. It's nice. Can I try to create that one. There we go. Looks good. Where's our mage? Now he has a little more health. Let's rest him up. Now let's go back to the map and continue our quests at the wall. Yeah, this does not look too well. What are these creatures? Pretty normal. So, pretty useless attack. Part is inflicted with weakness you can resist with your body. Idol goes with the strength of ages. Immunity to weakness. Eh, I was hoping for something better. Can I use it? Not yet. Cubic jelly. Weird. Come upon a primitive and beautiful village. Surprisingly, there is no snow here and the weather is nice and warm. Weather tables are sometimes tricky, but dry steps behind the icy snow wall. Just roll with it. Make some purchases and prepare for the next challenges. Here's some experience for you. Thanks. Just what we needed.
Deliver something for a chance to gain items. Enemies will attack the drown. Let's do this quest. As you are strolling down the main street, a friendly looking person approaches you. He looks like something you could have drawn. Oh, nice that you recognize my art style. In Zerat you'll find other creatures too that are products of my artistic talents. Ike Martinez, am I interrupting something here? No, nice village you have here. Welcome to the Zerat Point, my name is Ike, whatever, and I keep things running here. Oh, there's actually an NPC with a real name in this campaign. Back in the day, I used to pay more attention to that kind of detail. We heard that you had some difficulties at the wall, so sorry, we're already upgrading our communication technology. Yes, we did notice some problems in the area. Anyway, we are looking for Paper Knight. Have you possibly seen him? Yes, he visited our village briefly and then left for the wilderness. I didn't have a chance to meet him. Back to the subject. This new landline is a stream of channeled magic and this device can pick up its signal. Please take it to the wall. Okay, we'll do it, but in exchange you go find information about the Paper Knight. Deliver the landline device to the Great Wall. Okay. Does not look too good, but we'll manage anyway. They have way too much health. Okay, this one will fall soon. He's well armored also. Or no? Well, it's the weakness that's making me bad. Yeah, the magic still is going strong. Burn, snowman, burn. Yay. Okay, I'll stop the recording here today and see you next time.